disappearance of Thomas Kane, the only son of the famous Kane illusionist, still hasn't been solved by Scotland Yard. 10-year-old Emma, intrigued, is determined to investigate. As Emma walks the streets of London towards the mansion, a carriage passes her at full speed. And a teddy bear falls out of the window, unexpectedly. Fenton, the teddy bear, jumps onto his feet and sets off in pursuit of the vehicle. Without thinking twice, Emma joins the race, launching after him.
Okay, Fenton, we don't know each other much, but we are going to help each other find Thomas. Can I count on you? This must be the music room. If we had time to have fun, I would invite you to dance. These stuffed animals look so real.
They don't seem as nice as you, Fenton. Do you know them?
Oh, but it's much worse. An army of soldiers! Oh no, my lantern! How am I going to get through this dark mansion now?
Thank you.
Thomas? Fenton, hurry up! Join me! It's all over! Fenton? Fenton, I need your help! Please wake up!
Ah, one more. Who do we have here? Little Abby. Sorry. Little Polly. Finally. Peggy. Lizzie. Oh, it's Emma. Emma, will you stop crying? You should be happy. This is the first day of your new life.